chin. This is a good boy. You ready?
I'm back at Carson shelter to save a very special dog today. His name is Chin. He has been in shelters for 255 days. Originally at Baldwin Park, then transferred here to Carson. 8 months, almost a year in a shelter. That's too long, baby. We're gonna get you. I'm coming, champ. What's up, champ? You ready to finally go home? You ready to finally get out of here? You're coming home with me, buddy.
Hands are waiting on you. Eyes just looking at you. On the street we know.
Excited, I can cry. This dude's so happy. The poor guy has been in a shelter for almost a year, 255 days. Every day sleeping in there. But tonight he gets to sleep on a nice warm bed, gets to meet Smokey. He's so well behaved already. Look at how good he's just sitting with me. I can't wait to bring him home. Dude, you made it out of here. You're going home, buddy. I know somewhere out there a good forever home waits for him. So until that day, he's gonna just be kicking it with us. Man, I'm so glad we saved you, bud. You ready? All right, let's do it. Come on. Peace out, Carson Shelter. See you later. We're out.
Freedom ride! Yeah! Hollywood, here we come, my buddy.
Yeah, boy. You ready? One thing people always ask me is how I do the introductions to Smokey. It definitely helps if you have a chill dog like this, but I'm no trainer. I've just done this a million times. What I do is they let them meet nose to butt. So new dog gets to sniff Smokey's butt first, then Smokey sniffs back. If all goes good, then we start walking together and we walk it out until I'm like, all right, I think they're good. Then I'll take them into my yard, in my backyard, and I'll test them there. I keep the leashes on them just in case I need to grab them. And if that goes good, then we graduate to going inside the house and I keep the leashes on them. And once I see that it's good, then the leashes can come off. But usually, you never know. Sometimes it takes a couple days, a couple weeks. But I got high hopes for Champ here, huh? Yeah. You gonna be a good boy? Okay, introductions went great. We're keeping them on leash for now. Champ just went all around the apartment and got to sniff everything. What do you think, buddy? What do you think? Oh, you're glad to be home. Yeah, he's a good guy. Champ, you guys gonna be buds? You gonna show him the ropes, Smokey? Good boy.